I want to welcome you to BCTV Productions as we are broadcasting live from Bryan County. Varsity Soccer. I want to thank our sponsors, Coley Electric and Plumbing Supply, Family Vision Care, and Andy Cawthorn Auto Sales.
Tonight's starting lineups for Bacon County: Pablo, Ronaldo, Polo, Axel, Michael, Isaiah, Hector, Ron, Enrique, Ethan, and Austin.
Yeah, let's go Red!
And for the Bryan County Redskins: Alex Hearn, Micaiah Hunt, Jason Grimmer, Carson Harvey, Daniel Tanaka, Brennan Bishop, Jack Perry, Christian Gordon, Connor Story, Sage Lamb, and Elijah Gray.
We will now proceed to zero audio until half. 5-2 Raiders, 5 minutes, 4 seconds remaining in the first half. It is halftime here at Bryan County. We're broadcasting live, BCTV's Red Raider Broadcasting. I want to thank our sponsors for the academic and athletic school year. It's Family Vision Care of Alma, Cody Electric and Plumbing Supply, and Andy Cawthon Auto Sales. Welcome back to Red Raider Soccer on BCTV's Red Raider Broadcasting, live from Bryan County. I want to thank our 2018-19 athletic sponsors, Family Vision Care of Alma, Coley Electric and Plumbing Supply, and Mr. Andy Cawthorn at Andy Cawthorn Auto Sales. Raiders lead 5-2 as we begin this 40-minute second period. I'd like to give a shout out to three individuals that are watching, that I know for sure are watching live tonight. One is Miss Christy Rich, back in Alma, Georgia. And that's Miss, also Lisa and John Hughes, all the way in Alma, Georgia. And a special shout out to the Lewis family, Andy, Melissa, Ava and Ella, all the way in New Orleans, Louisiana. There appears to be a problem with the score bug. The score is 7 Bacon to Brian. 7-2 Bacon with 30 minutes remaining. Ronaldo Juarez gets his fourth goal of the night, making it 10-2 with 17 minutes remaining in the second half. Correction, 9-2, Raiders. Raiders lead 11-2 with 10 minutes remaining in the second half. What a way to end it. Ronaldo gets his fifth goal of the night with a spin around. 12-2. Game will end there with a 10-point lead by the Raiders with 7 minutes, 43 seconds remaining in the second. I want to thank all our subscribers for viewing. I want to thank our sponsors for the athletic school year. Miss Lisa Coley at Coley Electric and Plumbing Supply. Drs. Hutto and McQuaig, Family Vision Care in Alma. And Mr. Andy Cawthorn, Andy Cawthorn Auto Sales. Join us Monday evening as we'll be kicking off, throwing out the first pitch of the varsity baseball season as we host Atkinson County at home, 6 p.m. Thank you for joining us. Good night and God bless.